approximate values of previous 4 terms they are not given. So we are finding approximate values by using Taylor's series method. So solution. Here an example, find y of 0.1, y of 0.2, y of 0.3 using initial value problem, that is y dash equal to x square minus 1 with y of 0.0 equal to 1 by using Taylor series method, and hence obtain y of 0.4 using Adam-Weishaupt method. So to apply Adam-Weishaupt predictor character requires y of 0.1, y of 0.2, y of 0.3, and after that we can predict the value of y of 0.4. So first by using initial value problem they are given by Taylor series method, we have to find y of 0.1, y of 0.2, y of 0.3. Okay, so take solution. Given initial problem, given initial value problem is y dash equal to x square minus y. This is our given initial value problem. And the initial condition already they are given, that is y of 0 equal to 1. That means y naught equal to x naught equal to 0. So that is differentiating the initial value of this equation with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x, equation 1, that with respect to x, that will get y double dash equal to 2x minus y dash. And once again we are differentiating, that is y triple dash equal to 2 minus y double dash. Okay, so therefore at x equal to 0, y dash of 0 equal to x naught square minus y naught. Already we have the values of x naught and y naught. X naught is 0 and y naught is 1. That implies 0 square minus 1. That is 1. And similarly, y double dash of 0, which is equal to 2x minus y, 2x naught minus y naught, that is 2 times of x naught, that is also 0, minus y naught is 1. This is minus 1. And similarly, y triple dash, that is 2, this one is minus 1, and this one is plus 1. Okay, minus of y naught, y naught dash, y naught dash is minus 1, and this is minus of minus 1. Minus of minus 1, that is plus 1. And y triple dash is 2 minus y double dash, 2 minus y double dash, 2 minus y double dash is plus 1, that is 1. Okay, these are the values of y dash, y double dash, and y triple dash. So by the Taylor series, Taylor series for y of x near equal to 0 is y x equal to y naught plus x I dash of 0 plus square by 2 factorial y double dash of 0 plus x cube by 3 factorial y double dash of 0 and so on. Okay. So already we have the value of y naught, that is 1 plus x y dash is minus 1 plus x square by 2 factorial into y double dash. What is our y double dash value? That is 1 plus x cube by 3 factorial. What is our y triple dash? Here, that's a 1 and so on. Therefore, y of x equal to 1 plus 1 minus x plus x square by 2 factorial plus x cube by 6, 3 factorial is 6, here instead of 2 factorial, that is 2. And initially put x equal to 0.1, then y of 0.1. Why? Because we have to find here y of 0.1. So y of 0.1, here if suppose we put x equal to 0.1, y of 0.1 equal to 1 minus 0.1 plus 0.1 square divided 2 plus 0.1 cube divided by 6 and so on. And after simplification, we will get 1 minus 0.1 plus 0.005 plus 0.0001661, which is equal to 0.90516. So we got the first value. So next, what we have to find? Next, we have to find y of 0.2. So similarly, in this equation, we are putting x equal to 0.2. Then y of 0.2 equal to 1 minus 0.2 plus 0.2 square divided by 2 plus 0.2 cube divided by 6 and so on. Here only we are considering up to third order Taylor series, and which is equal to 1 minus 0.2 plus 0.02 plus 0.00133, which is equal to 0.8213. Okay. And similarly, we have to find y of 0.3. That is 1 minus 0.3 plus 0.3 square divided by 2 plus 0.3 cube divided by 6, right? So on. Only here we are considering up to third order. So 1 minus 0.3 plus 0.045 plus 0.0045, and then you simplify this one, you will get 0.7495. So now we can apply Adam-Rasport predictor. Hence, by using Taylor series, we got the values of x0 equal to 0 and y0 equal to 1, x1 equal to 0.1, then y1 equal to how much? 0.90516, and simply x2 equal to 0.2, then y2 is 0.8213, and x3 equal to 0.3, and y3 is this one, 0.7495. Then x4 equal to 0.4. By using these four approximate values, we have to find y4. Okay, so y0 equal to x0 square minus y0, that is 0 square minus y0 1, this minus 1, and y1 is x1 square minus 1. X1 is 0.1 square minus y1 is 0.90516. You simplify this one, you will get y1 that is minus 0.89516. Similarly, you can find y', that is x2 square minus y2. x2 is 0.2 square minus what is our y2 value, that is 0.8213, and simplify this one, we'll get minus 0.7813. And y3' equal to x3 square minus y3. x3 is 0.3 square minus y3 is 0.7495. Then you simplify this one, you will get minus 0.659. Okay, so now by using these values, that is y0', y1', y2', and y3', we can easily apply Adam-Rasport predictor formula. Using predictor formula, that is y4 predictor, here n we are considering n equal to 3, y predictor equal to y3 plus h by 24 52 y3 dash minus 59 y2 dash plus 37 y1 dash minus 9 y0 dash. So already we have the values of y0, y1 dash, y0 dash, y1 dash, y2 dash and y3 dash, and also we have the value of y3. So just substitute those values and you will get y4 predictor. That is, y3 is 0.7495 plus h is 0.1 divided by 24, and simplify y3 dash, this one, minus 0.6595 into 55, that is minus 36.2724. And next, y2 dash into minus 59, y2 dash is minus 0.7813 into minus 59, that is plus 46.0967. And next, 37 into y1 dash, y1 dash is minus 0.89516, that is 37 into minus 0.89516, that is minus 33.12092 plus, that is y naught dash is, y naught dash is minus 1, minus 1 into minus 9 is plus 9. Okay, so you simplify this one, you will get y4 predictor, that is 0.68965. okay, so by using this one, already we have the value of x4, that is 0.4, and by using x4 and y4 we can also find y4 dash. Okay, y4 dash, which is equal to x4 square minus y4, that is x4 is 0.4 square minus y4 is this one, 0.68965, and will equal to minus 0.5299. Now, using Adam-Bosworth character formula, see here, y4 dash equal to 1 y4 Adam-Bosworth character formula. That is, y4 character y3 plus hy4 9f4 plus 19f3 minus 5f2 plus f1. So here f4 is nothing but y4 dash, and f3 is y dash, and f2 is y2 dash, and f1 is y1 dash. So y3 plus h/24 and y4 dash plus 19 y3 dash minus 5 y2 dash y1 dash. So already we have the values of y4 dash, y3 dash, and y2 dash, and y1 dash. So these are y1 dash, y2 dash, y3 dash, and y4 dash is this one. Just substitute those values. y3 already we have, that is 0.7495. Plus h is 0.1 divided by 24. Then 9 into y4 dash, that is 9 into minus 0.5299, that is minus 4.7691. And next, plus 19 y3 dash, that is 19 into y3 dash, that is minus 12.5305. And next, minus 5 into y2 dash. y2 dash is this one, minus 5 into minus 0.7813, that is plus 3.9065, minus y1 dash is 0.89516. So you simplify this one, you will get y4, that is 0.68996, so which is our required result. See this one, that is 0.68996. So this example, when they're not given the approximate values to find the millions by using a series method, we found the values of y of 0.1, 0.2, and 0.3. And again, we are applying Adam-Raspor predictor by using these approximate values. And also, we found y of 0.4. Okay?